No.
Fair enough, mate.
Can we
fair
follow
enough.
You, Daniel?
The guy that's with me, Mr. Bump, are you on the Grimax?
I am indeed, but I'm in the wrong party at the moment.
Ooh.
Danny, enough. Danny, you can't start for our coordination right there, Danny. Cracking start.
All by myself.
Actually going to be Fox the Ginger. Okay? Because what Fox is going to be able to do with his loadout, especially being ballistics, is lay absolute waste to their heavy runners, like their heavy ships, right? No, no, he's in this body, he's just got his mind view.
Icon, have you just left the party as well? Is Icon in the party for anyone else?
Let's do it. Oh, fuck me. Sod it, right? I can't.
It's not doing.
Separate from each other. Uh-oh. You can't do a group one to a surface.
Thing, not, for some reason, it's just not happy. So I think we're just going to have to fly in on the manual.
You'll be able to quantum eventually.
I'm 60 clicks away. I just went to a different place in quantum to it.
Did you?
Yeah. That might not be a bad idea.
Quantum's like. I
tell you what.
Yeah, we can quantum to you, right?
Yes.
You
feel so
guilty. You got so much for so little. Yeah, me neither. You find that oh, yeah. I can double. I can go to Icon. Nice.
You were holding on to every little thing
so tightly. Then you can go straight to Icon. Nothing left for you.
Hey, we're 61 away. XS, you are the closest. An Andromeda, Broadsword, Mathematics.
We've got an Ares, care of the Ares.
Is there a Scorpius by chance?
Goldblade's McBlade.
Broadsword's in the Andromeda. What should we have?
Missiles.
Yeah.
Skull Blade, maybe.
Right.
Is he? Right, where's Winston?
He's by Gold Blade. By Gold Blade.
Is it?
Getting shot.
Yeah, you got a good dog on you. Come on, he's
got something coming.
Ooh, that is a tasty.
Turn him down around too.
Okay.
Who's that shooting at?
Reload.
What's
that? Dog's in an inferno shooting at one.
With DOS, hey, down a bit.
Yeah, guys, I'm quite high.
Oh, yeah, I see him, I see him.
I see him.
What part are you in?
Inferno, rugby lock.
No, no.
I see him.
He's gonna run out of ammo eventually.
How you doing, Danny on the off-bomb?
Yeah. Got him, he's dead, smash one.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna get some tears now,
I think we're hitting him now.
You guys get good, don't you?
Yeah. Team mid-back in there, looks vulnerable. Straight in front of Icon, yeah? Straight in front of an up slightly.
I am, so you're gonna get in front of Icon.
Am I convinced?
About 2 o'clock.
Serious damage. Reef.
He's heading right, see him? Pragmatics, he's in front of you, Icon. Straight in front. Yeah.
The gold plate.
Big shit. Oh, whichever.
Gold plate's tagged. British shield, Elson, you good?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see good now.
See if we can go for gold plate, who's next to us.
Yeah. Yeah. Dromedo, just.
I'm chasing
gold plate.
I can't find him.
Gold plate's bugged out. He's bugged out.
Alright. Then you learn to like see Myth in front of us, if we
yeah.
can. My shield's down.
Got him.
Got him. On him now.
He's charging. I got him. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Winston.
We got Winston.
Taken. Got Myth. Yeah,
I just can't control my shield.
Look out. Just save the icon, turn around.
Yeah, his shield.
It's Winston. I think that's Winston.
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Yeah,
last
used to love.
Yeah, I'm going on Winston.
Yep.
Last salvo rocket from him.
Yeah, good man. Good man.
Someone coming past is going to know that I didn't miss
him. Do you want to hit the Redeemer up a bit?
Yeah, we do. We're going to head towards Jim. I can't find it though.
I'll tell you what, Winston's on our six. On our six.
Mongo's coming in.
I'm spinning.
3-5 behind.
See Mong.
Yep.
Saber, you want to go for that Saber?
Yeah.
I'm down.
Head to boss.
Right, sorry, I've lost all of my charging. Shit, I can't find it.
Goldblade top.
Lee is underneath of the Scorpius. Underneath us.
Alright, I see Winston now.
Keep going range. Fox in range now.
Can make the coming.
No,
I'm coming. Right, Winston target number one.
Seen.
His back shield's down.
I'm just recharging, I'm on charge.
What happened to Karakin?
He's gone underneath us. What prick.
If
they don't have any big ships, then I'm going to spend my time around the Redeemers.
Yeah, exactly. And then, basically, if there's no big ships, the light ships will bring them to us. And we just shoot. And that's it. But I'm sure that they will.
Right, so the name... You won't see Elson's name, but you'll see Delta Oscar Mike's name.
All right, then. Everyone ready?
Who?
Yep.
Let us know when you guys are engaging.
We said no. Alright then. On we go. Onward. So we're flying in now 33k out. I'm going to settle at probably about 400 meters a second, I think, thereabouts.
I'll just
get into pinging up on right in front of
Saber, Mongoose. over by us. He does seem like he's a little lonely.
I see him. Yep.
30, 80 power, maybe.
So this is so I've got my play on a laptop, and it's 165
what?
Nine. At nine, yeah.
Yeah.
Biggest problem is I swapped out for an official. Sorry.
Fortune Summer is the first running.
So I got a tool, I don't even get fucking warm feet.
Ah, fuck it, I've got a 27 Superman.
What? I think they've all got some sort of video on it.
Yeah, but Jay's got his to 125.
Tactical question.
Yeah. Yeah, go for it.
How far are we away from it?
Not no far, ping. It's 15 kilometers.
Yeah, first ping.
The first ping is Glaive, it's Gold Glaive.
Oh, Glaive, that's a
good shot. Glaive.
I'm seeing Winston the Redeemer. He's our first target. Yeah, Winston's Redeemer is target number one.
One left.
Yeah, we're going to lay fetters on Goldblade.
See Goldblade.
Yeah, Goldblade's quite a nice target. Scorpius is Lee. Lee's on the Scorpius. He might have
left,
Goldblade.
Left.
Good afternoon.
Left.
Good afternoon. He's just sailed over us in a light fire.
Good afternoon.
In the target. Lee and Scorpius Lee. Directly ahead. Five flicks.
Yeah, I got him. I'm watching. Missiles get locked.
Get ready to blast.
They're all stationary, Dom. Guys. Missing a Scorpius, two Scorpius.
Go, get blasted two here.
Yeah, let's defend the icon.
He's dead. Get out. We're moving out,
Sweet, good shot.
Gold Blades, 3.2 away.
Leave him.
Okay.
Front shield of Winston is down. We're getting.
We're going back round.
Look after each other, guys.
We're all good.
Lee's down. Lee's down.
Oh, there goes the engine. He's gone.
Yeah, nice. Nice. Winston's down. We are bugging out.
I can see Rubino right in front of us.
Gold Blade.
Yeah, going after Rubino.
Six flicks. Gonna go straight to him.
Okay. Haven't seen Gold Blade yet.
Yoxy's got Gold Blade.
Five flicks ahead.
Then on our stick.
See, I
can't see.
We're caught up with Gold Blade here.
Gold Blade's on you, Elson.
Gold Blade is in range now.
Good dog. Yeah, Gold Blade, no shield.
I'm close.
Yoxy's taking shots.
Alright,
yeah,
seeing
Rubino
in front of us.
Mongoose and a Sabre, our rear's getting hit.
Yeah.
By two things.
Talon down.
Knocked down.
Nice.
Rubino's red.
Yeah, Rubino below us, target number one. Target number one.
Yeah, shot again, not here.
Yeah, we're in trouble here, mate. I can't get away with it.
Are we getting shot from behind, Jen?
Me and we're down.
I don't know, I'm on Rubino at the moment.
I'm on Rubino too. I'm going close.
I couldn't get away, someone's blasting us too quick.
I'm sorry, we got
I'm after a good fun.
It was Myth that got you space finch.
What? Shit.
Rubino's down.
Focus.
Nice.
Keep it up, guys, do it.
You got this, guys.
You're obviously taking shots from someone.
Yeah. It's Myth in the Scorpius. And Gaddafi's at top.
No, he's obviously down
there. Try and keep low. Try and keep low. Down.
Gaddafi.
Bomb, where are you, mate? Yeah, in front of us, Gold Blade, Asperia. One number one threat he had.
Bell's pulling one away.
Be ahead. Try and push the gold plate. Yes, down.
Yeah,
right, good.
I'm on the Myth, Fox.
Good afternoon, MJ.
Good afternoon, directly behind us. Can't target. Don't know where he is.
I'm targeting him.
Right.
We're going after Gaddafi.
Nice. You guys take him. XS and MJ are on Gaddafi. Good job. Who's down?
Myth behind us in a Scorpius.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's also Myth at top.
Right.
On Myth.
1.6 away.
Yep. Who Remember, guys, keep low if you can. Keep low if you can. We're just going to stay low in the Redeemer. Come back to Elson if you need any specific support. Doing really well, lads. Really well. Keep it up. Right, Cecil, you've got Myth on your back, I think.
We'll have to kick my arms here.
Myth, side shield to down.
Nice. Apologies.
Oh, he got me.
Gaddafi was quite a good player, so
yeah, he fucked me ass.
Don't leave Gaddafi then.
Right, I'll come back in. I've got Mongoose behind me.
Is anyone
guys to the fighters.
Myth's still available. He's 4.3 away.
Look for the cast Raven. Look for the favour Raven.
Sal, try and come back down to Elson if you can. You guys get him quite high up. So see if you can reform Elson.
I'm trying to draw us into there.
Can't see Elson, can't see Elson.
Right, Elson is next to the facility. Elson is on the
deck. We're 400 off the ground.
Yeah.
Are we all coming back in as a group or?
Come back down. You guys are too high, can try and make it back down to where we are.
Good dead state group.
Myth's coming back in at some speed.
Right.
Yeah. It's on you, Belt. It's on you.
Sorry.
As a saber.
We're going to aim at Myth.
Nice.
Taking hits. He's got full shields front only, so he's doing a run. Aim for the back.
He's going after Belt.
Yeah, Belt, try and swing yourself back into us, mate.
Oh, yeah, coming around.
There's also Gaddafi in the sky.
Yeah, Gaddafi's in, he's targeting.
Elson's been back now.
Right, Gaddafi targeting two is 1.2 away, which should be a break. There we go.
Missile.
No, it's on the target box, it's not. Oh, where's that?
Behind. Saber Mongoose.
Left and target two.
This flying round us at one
right.
K-Link.
Yeah. Right. We're going to try Bell with it to you, mate.
Yeah, no, where are you? I'm looking for you. Team three away.
Yeah.
What's Sir Miffin?
Scorpius. It is.
Yeah.
Who's still up at the moment?
Saber behind us.
Seen.
Mongoose.
Yep.
He's on our six.
Firing in the Saber.
Elson got him.
Yep. I can't move quick enough.
Coming back to you again.
Saber in front. Yep. Nice. Keep going.
We can get his wing, he's fucked. His wing's taking a load of damage.
He's flying off, yeah. Alright, who's the bomb? You're still up. Bell's still up, yeah.
Right, changing.
Right, we'd call it Gaddafi 200 metres below us. We're at the centre.
I was at the top turret, mate. I'm going to be at the bottom turret.
Ava's coming back in.
In the bomb turret. Roger.
Are you going to end out?
Oh, just barely alive.
Alright. You've unlocked me. Coming after you. You've unlocked
me.
Bomb, try and let them into you if you can, mate. It's going to be a tricky one for you to try and keep up. Ben, if you could swing it back round to us as well, so that'd be...
Coming back now. I've got a good few shots on there, good afternoon, by the way, in that pass.
Nice.
Lift's coming back in towards us.
Right, we're in the Amsterdam zone, we're going to have to pull out.
Lift's coming back in towards us fast.
I'm right underneath you, coming underneath.
Right, miss coming in, target from centre.
Yeah, see. Fucking quick. It's
missed. Right, we've got some here. Good afternoon, 200 metres, 300, 400 apiece. Attacking us from. He's on the right hand side, he's on the starboard side.
And Myth coming in fast.
Good afternoon.
Got effective on
the behind us again. Doing a rotation, Myth, behind us.
Yeah, we've got good afternoon rotate front as well.
Yep. They're just going for you, Bell, mate. It's a real tough one.
Blacked out.
Back in
the room.
Myth's whole front end is red.
Yeah, that's it.
Coming back round again.
2.4.
Right. Myth's coming in 2,000 away.
Off some Bell. He's on his tail.
Muscles now. Myth, got in front.
Yeah, coming. Coming back to you guys.
Missile.
I hit him quite a few times then.
Yeah. Mongoose and Sabre 500 metres way behind us.
If you get it off in front, get off in front of Bell.
Now in front of us to your head. Send your turret, Bell. Send your turrets.
We need to protect Bell. Good afternoon's after him, big time. Yep.
It's just pulling away.
Right, Sabre's a quick mate.
Yeah. Right, Bell, we're coming to you, mate. We can just try and keep it low.
Sabre's coming back in.
For sure.
Right, coming to you now.
Yep.
Both Myth and Sabre behind us.
Gonna go for good afternoon.
Myth's getting shots us from behind.
So it's Sabre.
That's Myth.
Alright. Mongoose and Sabre. Ready.
Yeah.
What was that shot by?
Everybody's on our six, mate. We've got Myth and Mongoose on us. Well, Mongoose is now after Bell, but we've got Myth, Good Zephyrin and Mongoose switching between us and Bell.
Right. We're going to have to drop it down to the deck a little bit because we're losing it.
Good happens right on Bell's back to us.
If there's anyone directly behind us, we might.
Did you want me to switch to the tail turret? Because that'll really.
No.
Because I'm getting the fighters better with that. With these cannons are a bit too slow.
Yeah, but he's
going to the 906.
He's
going up. That was good. Shields are gone.
Who are you?
Good afternoon, the Aaron. Shields are coming back.
Ah!
There he's in front now.
Yeah, he's done that.
Yeah. Rear shield's nearly gone.
Yeah, I know.
I'm doing orbits coming in and trying to hit when I get down.
Oh, fuck. No, ooh. We're down. Elson.
What hit us so hard?
No, we literally had the faintest bit of HP left. But the rear shield went down.
Yeah. Nice try again, you guys.
Yeah, welcome in, Odin. Welcome to the Night House.
Are we doing the mega multi-crisis?
Oh, I get started. I feel like it actually
it'll be really interesting if it works.
Skull. I've seen a Hammerhead take on many fighters.
And something to the Hammerhead, so there is no blind spot.
You know what, mate, that was safe.
Delta, I'm coming to you. I'm a tail.
And Odin, can you add Elson to your main menu and I'll send you an invite to the party?
Hello, evening.
Evening. And welcome to TBAC.
I'm back to you, Bombastic.
Okay. Mr. Main Menu. Can I get an invite as well, please?
Yeah, if you go to add Elson from the main menu in the game.
Ah, will do, will do.
And he'll chuck you an invite.
Good, good. All organised.
I just can't quite get enough hits on him.
Elson?
Hello.
Did you pull that distortion off your ship the last round?
Yes, mate. Yeah, it's alright.
Yeah, no, it's fine. The only I try not to fight with anything that's buggy, and getting one shot take a B route is probably not what we're aiming for.
Oh, right, that's right. I didn't know that it was buggy.
Yeah, it was your distortion just shut his power plant down. That was it.
All right. Okay. Oh shit.
Oh, so actually work then. Brilliant. Distortion OP.
Yeah. So he's like I'm in a fully operational.
Can you come back to me.
A fully great. Beamer, apart from I've got no power. Great against other people, but for our training sessions, not amazing.
Good flying by then, you knew exactly where my turrets were.
You guys were down.
Yeah. Yeah, good find out though, mate.
There's some shooting.
I think it's to do with Finch.
If it's anything to do with Grim Hex, it's most probably to do with Finch.
Please don't read chat.
What have you done?
Are you
I am still we're gonna calibrate now as well to fell in shots.
Yeah.
Beautiful. I'm just we're a bit high, Bomb.
Come down a bit.
Nice. Yeah. Too far down.
Up.
Gently. Yeah, just get out. Just go forward, you're good.
Nicely.
Nice. It's a big boy. I didn't know it would be a man. It's a really small hangover for a hammer.
What's true? 13.
I didn't realize they could do that. That's the coolest thing.
The cannon is right in my whole face.
You can absolutely take that cannon away.
Let me step.
I'm pretty sure we upset a lot of people by killing him.
I upset a lot of people.
Stopping so hard.
But Moggies can get away, we just won't get away from it.
I think Goldblade's trying to mate with us.
Uh-oh.
Imagine if a Redeemer and a Glaive had a baby, wow.
I'd say we could ask Moggies to protect us, but he's about as much protection as the mesh condom.
Yeah.
You guys are very intertwined at the moment.
Yeah, it's just going to take one glitch in the physics engine, you are going to be wrecked.
Alright, well, someone's definitely going to explode before this.
I have a good feeling that I may survive, but I'm not sure about the lighter fighters.
What do you mean? I'm perfectly safe.
If you hold C, C centers the turret again, back to its original position. You just hold it and it will center itself.
C aligns you with the pilot.
It launches you with the center point for the ship, so which is the original start point.
So the Hammerhead, it'll go back to the side.
Yeah. At least you'll know where the front of the ship is if you get a bit dazed. Also, B is staggered mode, so it will fire the guns alternatively rather than together.
But for what you're doing, though, you won't be staggered mode.
No,
It doesn't make a difference on these turrets.
on the, you should have repeaters on that thing, so you should pretty much.
Yeah, there are repeaters.
That is pretty much it. When you get into the turret, if there's no, if you've got no MFDs, search around the top of the turret, around the top of the screens, and look at, zoom in with your F function to look at the buttons to find the power on. One thing you must never do, because it's never been proven that it's not out yet, you must never power your turret off. Just get out of it if you need to get out. There is a feature, we'll call it a feature, that sometimes in certain ships, if you power your turret off, you will shut down the fucking ship.
But while we're sat waiting, just get used to your controls.
Well, make sure you set your MFDs and you can have like a...
Right, so go get ready for 41. So that's
it. Forever.
Alright, so, in terms of tactics then, I believe that we can take the bold victory the second time out of the first time, so this is really quite glorious at this point. We are going to be attempting the 890. That is our bait.
Yeah, I can't target anyone. Fuck!
Yeah, we are having a We seem to be quite out of it.
Maybe your range.
I
have to pull by.
Blade's nearly done.
Come to the. Come to the hammerhead. If you
sorry, I'm still going. I'm recharging.
Fair shields down.
Yeah, they need to be closer, aren't they?
Missed having a missile at him.
All blades super low.
That's the friendly.
I'm dumb.
Jen, I think we're going to go down fairly quick, mate.
We've got two lots of ballistics on us, mate, so it's a bit of a given.
Bomb turn us right. See if we can get to the right.
Jen, it's been a pleasure.
Yeah, no worries, bud. And you. The turret's gone. They've taken the turret out.
Right.
Contact close.
Let's see if I can switch to another one. Oh,
he's just gone into the ground, mate.
Am I allowed to ram?
Yeah.
You're in an 8-9, you're not going to ram many people. Odin, we've got many contacts on left, yeah. Good dog.
Yeah, yeah, miss them.
Try again, save, we're going to kill them.
Yep.
Oh, out of range.
Unfortunately, I cannot
charge
with anybody.
Jen and Elson out of range.
We've lost two turrets, Elson.
You've got four on you, Jen. Alright. Saber splash, just ran into the ground. Turn left on Bassett, go towards Elson.
Wanna get into the turret?
We're just on
top. Nah. So we lost, top, rear, and chin. The bottom was also damaged.
Yeah, Jen, apologies for that, mate. That was.
That's right. Well, we were underarmed against. Winston's running a full Redeemer, because that was.
Yeah.
He had three ballistic turrets, so he had three sets of five sides.
Bombastic, get us close to Winston. We could fight him. We outgun him.
Yeah, you will do.
Avenge your
dog.
He's straight ahead of you. He's straight ahead. He's going up and right. 5k away. You can't target.
No, I can't target either.
He's still up. He's a bit further up. He's towards Space Finch. He's fighting Space Finch.
Absolutely not.
Just get us in that.
See where his blade is coming from. Really. On the phone.
Dom, are you still alive?
If you can't lock on in your own turret, that's come out of the turret and get back in it.
So it's just tip work. It might, you usually do.
Nick, you're getting it. I'm going to you try and change to it.
Got Robinho on our ass, Finn.
Yeah, we need to go higher, a bit higher, vertically up on that side.
We're going to try to hit mid.
No. Winston's 3.7 above us. With absolutely. I'm shooting at absolutely's path. Winston's on my shots. Turrets are defending our lives. Yeah. Who's engaging us? I can't see it.
Blade's dead.
It's gone.
Hammerhead taking shots, guys.
Don't waste it on Winston. We're going to hit absolute.
Let's recharge our shields, bomb. Get out.
Absolutely, will you?
Taking shots from. Winston.
Yeah.
But we can outgun him. You can slow it down.
Winston keeps standing still, so someone can take the damage off and try to run him.
Winston's trying to get the shields.
Climb down.
Winston's 1.8 away, 1.9 is moving.
He's
out of effective range. Oh, engage Winston as you can. Oh, they've got ballistics, that's gonna hurt. Winston's got a fully crew with Redeemer. Just keep spraying them, I think I'm scared. That's alright. I think Bomb's got us away. Recharge those shields, fuck it, hell.
We're going to the rear.
Alright.
He's firing missiles on us.
Try and shoot the missiles.
I'm in the rear.
Alright.
Alright, we're a bit far now. How's the shields going? Get better. We can turn, you can fire missiles then. You want to eat? Oh yeah, fuck. You are facing him. There's one closely, just flew by.
Miss.
I mean, we need to... We have multiple fighters now. Who else is left? Just us?
Oh, I've got target.
Yeah, Lee left. Going around.
I'm shooting mid behind us.
Nice. You guys have a lot of firepower, so you can shoot anything here. Get hit by missile, yeah. Keep us on Lee. He's going quite fast. Stay away from Winston for now.
Myth is on her ass.
Yeah, Myth is taking damage, but...
Can't see him.
He's on the right side.
Can't target him.
Lee's coming in, guys. My side.
Guys,
that's the MP on my side. Your left is the strongest. Left side, Winston. And Myth. Winston's close left, close left. Just get him here, that's with ballistics. That's tough.
Every time I get a target on him.
Nah, that's
it.
I'm
lucky. See, it's got you. You
guys got that way out in space.
That's, I mean, we took a one-man might in a hammerhead, so that's fine. Let's not sigh like we were pretending we were going to win that engagement. And if you thought we might win that engagement, you're simple.
I enjoyed the hammerhead, though.